The Bachelorette Week 9 Spoilers, Becca Kufrin faces a mystery visitor as her overnight dates proceed. The fantasy suite overnight dates are always a big deal on The Bachelor and The Bachelorette, and that's definitely the case for Becca Kufrin in season 14. She's decided to take Jason Tartik, Garrett Rigoyan, and Blake Horstman to Thailand for these dates, and viewers will watch them play out in episode 9 airing on Monday, July 23. As The Inquisitor previously shared, all three of Becca Kufrin's remaining men will be voicing strong feelings of love heading into these fantasy suite dates. In a new sneak peek posted by ABC, Jason Tartik will share that he has never had feelings for someone stronger than what he feels for Becca. During Kufrin and Tartik's date, they will do some shopping in Thailand and they'll even get adventurous by trying out a local treat, crickets. ABC's synopsis for episode 9 teases that Blake Horstman's date will air first on Monday night. The Bachelorette spoilers reveal that Becca and Blake will face a significant challenge as they hike the Monk's Trail, a place where they cannot touch or kiss one another out of respect for local rules. This will be tough for the two, who share some great chemistry, but it seems it'll give them a great chance to explore other sides of their relationship. Jason's date airs second in episode 9, which means that Garrett Rigoyan's will come last. The Bachelorette spoilers note that they'll take a bamboo raft through a river in Thailand where they navigate around both swimmers and elephants.